Yeah, can I borrow you, sir?
Having your back, please. Put me spinning them. Put your head here, feet here. There we go. Okay, back to that double wrist lock. Let's say we get this far. I'm going to go ahead and get your hands up here so you can grab those hands together. He's either going to grab trunks or grab his hands to stop this double wrist lock. Got it? You with me? We're on the same page. This is something you guys have done a million times. I do want to do it at least another million and one times, right? Once we have this, and he's blocked it up, and instead of me sitting here trying to rip this out and waste a minute, we know I'm going to be sprawling up on my knees because this is my friend down here. I'm going to take this top hand, right here, the one that's coming underneath here. I'm going to point this thumb this direction. See that? Point, lift, hook up this grip here. Got that? You with me?
Here.
To here, got it? Pull it in tight to the body. I'm going to hop to here. So I sit, take the sit out on this side, put my hip on top of his ear. To finish it off, I'm still doing the exact same mechanics of keep taking this humerus above this parallel line with the shoulders and driving this thumb into the armpit. If you have any problems with it, it's because you're trying to do all this sort of juking and jiving when you know it still should just be these mechanics. Exact same, so it's really the same move, just a different way to get there. Give one trick pony or two trick pony at this point. He's blocking it out. Thumb points here, hook it up to here for the finish. Make sense? You got it? Thank you, sir. Mm-hmm.